boy's left arm are popping.
Is that bad?
I don't see.
Interthoracic pressure.
No, his chest is rising. He's breathing.
No, the chest is moving paradoxically. The left lung is in distress. Yes. Who here has a sharp knife? Blade 5 inches or longer? Nobody? You should start artificial respiration. He's going to stop breathing very soon.
Can't be back here.
Oh, I need a knife. Where do you keep the knives people forget they're traveling with?
A knife? Sure. Anything else?
I do also need a narrow 6-foot tube and high-proof alcohol and gloves and baggage handling tape, but I'm going to get the alcohol from the duty-free store and the tube from the back of the soda machine.
Well, I wish you all the luck with that, but I'm not going to give you a knife.
No, I need a knife. There's a medical emergency. There's a medical emergency. That one. That one right near the top looks very sharp. Would you get it for me?
Well, I'm not going to give you a knife. I'll ask you.
There's not the time.
Weapon! Weapon!
Excuse me, please. Should take place 2 ribs down. Properly repaired. The tube allows the air to get out. The water in the bottle stops the air from coming back in.
I'll make one my vow. He's breathing. You saved his life.